middle of Parents Night Out. This is the only Parents Night Out of the entire year where it's from 6 o'clock all the way to 10:30. Normally it's from 7:30 to 10:30. So I have so many games planned for you. The first game we're going to play is this Dracula River Jump, and the winner is going to get some candy. So did everyone get their own water bottles? Yes?
Yes.
Did you get a Ziploc bag with that water bottle?
Yeah. Okay.
Caden, when we are done talking here, just grab one with Miss Emily. So do not lose that Ziploc bag, especially because you're going to be collecting candy all throughout the night. And on that Ziploc bag has your name, so make sure you don't lose that Ziploc bag so you don't lose your candy. Also, you know, all of you guys are my students here at the Karate School, so make sure that, you know, we're not taking candy from another bag. That happened a couple of years ago, and I got pretty upset. I saw it like on the cameras, and it's just not being very respectful or very honest. Okay, so can you guys promise me that we're not going to take candy from others? Yes?
Yes, sir.
Huh? Yeah. Oh, because we're recording. We're recording the whole night, and I'll post it online, and your parents can see all of the parents. Yeah. So, a couple rules here, all right? Everyone say rule number one.
Rule number one.
No horseplay. Alright, you guys know what that means already. It's not, for most of you, it's not your first Parents Night Out. Mario, eyes on me, please. But I do not want to see you wrestling each other or, you know, pulling each other's legs or trying to trip each other. Make sure that there is no horseplay. Everyone say no horseplay.
No horseplay.
Alright, rule number two, everyone say respect.
Respect.
This is a dojo, not a playground. So make sure we're being very respectful to each other. We talked about that already. Rule number three, everyone say number three.
Number three.
Do not climb on the equipment, but right now all the equipment's already put away, so don't worry about that rule. And rule number four, I want to say number four.
Number four.
What's my last rule? Fun. You guys ready to have fun? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, then towards the end, or towards the middle, we'll feed you some pizza. I'm ordering mushrooms and anchovies and onions.
Yeah.
And olives.
Yeah.
Black olives. You'll see, everyone stand up, say yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And I want everyone standing on the black mats over here. Stand on the black
mats.
Okay. So, sensei red, and you can be on this side, and Tiffany, you gotta make it across the river. You gotta jump over Dracula's River and make it to the other side. If you touch the rope or if you touch the belt, then you are what? You are? Yeah, and you cannot touch the middle. You cannot jump in the river. Everyone follow? Yes? Yeah, pretty easy.
You beat Adam.
Oh! That's a crack, son.
Muhammad, go!
Jump! I'll take it. Ow! If you are wearing a Spider-Man outfit, go. Come on out.
Yes.
You are Simba. You gotta go.
Oh, I just got three red buttons. Oh. Okay.
The river is getting